Constipation is the root cause of many diseases like eye disease, heart disease, jaundice, piles, and fever. It is due to tridosha imbalance, indigestion, and gas due to excess bile, etc. It results in mood swings like anger, irritation, and sometimes even depression. Usually, constipation is not treated as a separate disease. I am Vaishnavi. Welcome to Arogya Vidya, your guide to feel, heal, and nourish. Today, I will tell you some natural ways to relieve and prevent constipation for good. No medicines, no home remedies, just through food. For getting rid of constipation using water, see our video, Health Benefits of Water. Emptying the bowels twice a day or at least once in the morning is ideal. If the stool is not expelled at least once a day, they rot in the stomach and may even mix with blood, creating serious health problems. Treat infants and young children immediately if they suffer from constipation. Indian-style toilets are best suited for preventing constipation as the posture applies pressure on the stomach and helps in easy and fast bowel movement. In Western-style toilets, however, one has to bend slightly at the hips for easy evacuation, although most of us would still take 15 minutes or so to clear the bowels. There is one other thing that you could do to create pressure. While in the toilet, place your right arm on the left side of the lower abdomen and apply light pressure. Green leafy vegetables are budget-friendly superfoods, most of which can be easily grown at home or can be found around the house. They provide us with nutrients like protein, fiber, iron, magnesium, etc. The fiber relieves and prevents constipation. The protein and iron help maintain a strong, toned body. Traditionally, we Indians have always included them in dal, roti, dosa, rice, etc. Kuppi and agatti leaves are especially good for constipation. Batua leaves remove all accumulated stools. Drinking a glass of water with a teaspoon of dry agatti leaves powder removes constipation. Drumstick or moringa leaves and agatti leaves should not be taken more than twice a month. Cooking and eating Indian mallow leaves with moong dal and onions is a good cure for constipation. Vegetables are fiber dense and have high water content, which relieve and prevent constipation. Raw figs, green mango and tomato are especially good for constipation. Beetroot, cabbage, cucumber, green peas and beans can help lower cholesterol while also eliminating constipation. Additionally, cucumber also cools the body. Vegetables are also nutrient dense. They are best eaten raw, steamed, boiled or stir-fried. Avoid deep-fried or baked vegetables as they are deprived of their water content. Fruits are fiber-rich, nutrient-dense and satisfy sweet cravings. They hydrate the body due to their high water content. Bananas, ripe figs, chiku, papaya, dates, ripe guava, grapes, musambi, orange, lemon, apricot, raisins and dill are especially good for eliminating constipation. Please note that do not drink water after eating fruits. Fruits are best eaten as a snack or as an appetizer before meals. Papaya is best eaten in the morning on an empty stomach. Other fruits can be taken before meals or as a snack. In the summer, you can drink dill sherbat or eat it as it is. Bananas are cheap and available throughout the year, whereas most other fruits are expensive and seasonal. The Puvale variety of banana is the best for constipation. Eat one banana half an hour before bedtime. Half an hour after dinner, drink a glass of warm water. This helps in easy digestion and helps prevent constipation. There are some additional tips that you can follow whenever possible. But before that, if you find the tips useful, please hit the subscribe and like buttons below the video. Tip 1. Sleep in a well-ventilated room. If you are using AC, do not set the thermostat below 25 degrees Celsius. The colder the external environment, the harder the body has to work to digest the food. Tip 2. Eat a tablespoon of gulkhan, that is rose petal jam, daily. This not only improves stomach health, but also gives a glowing skin. Tip 3. From time to time, eat corn, soups, porridges, etc. In the morning, on an empty stomach, have fermented rice, that is palayasadam. This cools the body, relieves acidity and improves digestion. Tip 4. Avoid too much variety, as this leads to overeating. Tip 5. Prefer fiber-rich whole foods made out of whole grains and millets to refined foods that are prepared with sugar, white rice, maida, etc. Tip 6. Drinking a cup of filtered coffee helps in emptying the bowels. Note that this can cause acidity for some and also becomes a habit. A lot of people are unable to pass their bowels without their morning coffee. So don't make it a habit and use it only when necessary. I hope this video helped you. That's all for today. Stay healthy. Bye.